Hey guys, and welcome back. So today I'm going to be making coconut drops. So I have my Dutch pot here on, and it's actually on medium heat right now. So I have a whole coconut, and I cut this up really small. I'll show you how small it is. That's how small they are. Really small. I have a half a cup of molasses, 2 cups of sugar, brown packed sugar, dark, and I have a quarter cup of ginger. So we're gonna start off by putting our coconut in our Dutch pot. And I have a wooden spoon. Pretty much gonna put all your ingredients in at the same time. Molasses is just burnt sugar. I use it simply because it'll help it stay thick. And it'll also give it a nice color as well. You're just going to use a little water to get the rest of the residue out of there. Just using my spoon to mix it up a bit. That's all the water you need. And we're going to add our ginger. I'm going to let it come to a boil. I'm going to let the sugar melt. Now this part is optional. I'm going to throw a little bit of vanilla in there. You don't have to. I like vanilla. Okay guys, so after it's been boiling for about 7 to 8 minutes, you can see it's thick. We're gonna let it cool, but not too cool where you can't dish it out. But you're gonna let it cool a bit. Be very careful with sugar. Cooked sugar sticks, so please be careful. This is something you don't want to get burnt by. You're going to take it off the heat that it was on also, so that it doesn't continue cooking. Okay guys, so it's been cooling for about 5 minutes. See, now it's even thicker. I'll show you once I put it on here. So you're just going to create, made a mess. Like little mountains.